David bought some books at an average price of $3.50 each. He bought another two books at $6 each. The average price became $4. Big difference. Small difference. Number of books he bought altogether.